unless it's a double yellow. Double yellow means the whole course.
You also asked if anybody shifted.
Yeah.
Or not.
Yeah, well, you do.
He asked about that. So, you know,
but that's
most
something.
People didn't.
Yeah.
But, you know, obviously, and we talked about the lines.
Yeah.
And I told him, I said, yeah, I said, I seem to be running a different line than everybody else. And he goes, yeah, you got the 968, so that's why.
Different lines, different line horsepower, might have to be someplace else, somewhere else. Yeah.
Just feel so different. I don't know if it.
Because the first couple of laps, you're learning the track, you know, where to be, what to do, and then after that, then you start to add different things.
Yeah, it seems amazing to me, the difference in just 3 times around, and I feel like I can, like I said, this first time I felt the core slide, and you can feel what you can do with that little slide.
With the little, yeah.
It was just a little. I mean, it wasn't much.
It wants to, and by hitting the accelerator, what you're doing is, again, you're moving that weight,
mm-hmm.
and you're getting the car to, you're getting more traction. So even though the back wants to slide a little, by adding a little bit of throttle, because it's not sliding too much, it's just stuck.
Right.
You're not forcing it to go like this. You're getting it to sit down and go. Right. If you let off, the weight's going to go front, and that sliding is going to, because the tires want to go that way,
right?
And it will.